Joe, back here with you at the Pipkin Building, Mid-South Fairgrounds, for Memphis Roller Derby. This jam will have Midnight Choker, number 19 for the PKP's Irene Business. 9-5 for the Angel of Death. This is our lead jammer. Playing a dead trick going to the penalty box for the ALDs. They also have Wind Reaper, Pain Dilla, and Lil Center. Lil Center to pivot in this jam. Priscilla Presley's have Susan Barbrusen, La Sucia, and they have Lindalicious and Chica Bandita back in the match for the BKBs. Irene Business, our lead jammer. Reaper going to the penalty box for the ALDs. And Irene Business will call out the jam. 6 minutes to go, first half. Business in that jam. Score is now 76-11.